Here's how I got out of mowing my lawn forever. Step one is to get a really nice zero-turn mower. This was delivery day on my 60-inch Cub Cadet. Step two was to ask my wife if she wanted to try driving it. And you'll notice I added a little sunshade on there just to make it comfy. And yeah, that's basically all the steps. Now she does most of the mowing, and I just hang out with the kids.